On this one, Parakowski ahead to Pulaski. Wieschhaus for three. Kyle Wieschhaus drains the three-pointer. The outside shooting of Brian O'Connor that really opened things up. O'Connor with a magnificent array of shots in the first quarter. He had 13 points in the first quarter alone. Demetrius Jackson, the freshman from Marion, had 5 points. But Mike Bradley started to make things happen in the second quarter, both offensively and defensively. And then O'Connor leading St. Joe with three of their 5 three-pointers in that first half. Marion did a good job on the offensive glass, but as you'll see in the numbers,
Bobby Ballhead here in the second quarter.
Shaw to Bradley for two. In the corner, but found O'Connor, and he gets it to Bradley down low. Bishop doesn't shoot off, and instead kicks it out to Shaw for three. Mackowiak showing intensity on defense, and now a charging foul on Demetrius Jackson.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.